caused the death of somebody by me not paying attention. I'm already gonna get a lot of heat, a lot of stuff from that, so. I got you.
Let me tell you what he did that day. He got in a two-ton pickup truck with a 24-ounce Dos Equis beer, and he had his beer salts. Got on his phone, and in less than a mile, went down a curved road. He gets on that one-lane gravel road at 46 miles an hour, drives right by a 30-mile-an-hour posted speed sign. And when he got to that intersection, instead of stopping, he hit the gas. He had a stop sign on both sides of his truck. He plowed into us with that two-ton pickup truck and full replacement cattle guard. Did Jen die right away? I found out from the evidence packet, no, she didn't. She agonized for 40 minutes, stuck in that vehicle. The airlifted me. He's sitting on the curb wondering how this is going to come down on him. Jennifer is dying in my vehicle, and he's on the curb worried about what's going to happen to him. Not a darn thing has happened to him. He got a ticket for running a stop sign.
On June 10th, 2020, Santa Marcos Police Department Sergeant Ryan Hartman was off duty operating his two-ton F-250 and rammed into the Honda Accord that Pamela Watts and Jennifer Miller were driving. Pamela Watts was airlifted in critical condition to a nearby hospital, while Jennifer Miller tragically died on the scene. Sergeant Ryan Hartman walked away from the crash with no notable injuries. Here was the body cam footage of the officers who were first on the scene to talk to Hartman.
I want to cooperate, but at the same time, cause the death of somebody by me not paying attention. So I'm already going to get a lot of heat, a lot of stuff from that. So.
Well, you got to put yourself in my shoes. If I was in the same boat, you'd be asking me the same question. So.
Exactly.
Okay.
So
at this point, officers had the following evidence: the crash, which clearly was caused by Hartman running through a stop sign. They have an opened alcoholic beverage in the car. They have him admitting that he caused the death of Jennifer Miller because he was not paying attention.
An off-duty San Marcos police supervisor speeds through a stop sign, killing a woman in a car. Despite admitting that an open beer can found at the scene was his, Sergeant Ryan Hartman was returned to duty without being arrested by police or punished by his own department.
The night team's Dylan Collier examines the botched investigation by multiple agencies, the concerted effort to limit transparency, and the lasting damage caused by someone who has so far virtually faced no consequences.
Mm-hmm.